changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on there. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words. Writing prose, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and books bad today, and blacks white today, and days night today, and most guys today, the women cries today, are just silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes.
Thank you.